Those guard punch, create space, foot on the hip. If he's still controlling here, that's fine. I can either go over or I can go under. Pop it off, extend him back. My leg goes over his shoulder. This foot stays on the hip, and then I turn a little bit. Foot goes over, and I extend. Now, I can also do this from the triangle choke. So for example, I'm here, boom. I lock this up, I start going from the triangle choke, but I'm not quite getting it. I keep this grip the entire time. Now I punch a little bit to give me some leverage and to change the angle. Then my leg goes from here to here. And then I lift my hips, I lift my hips and clamp both my legs down for the armbar. Make sure his thumb is pointed toward the sky. One more time. So, extend, go for the triangle, not quite making it, and then I just go for the armbar instead. Keeping my grip on his collar the entire time, because as long as I control his collar, I control my opponent. Any questions so far?
Be careful of his neck.
Yeah.
It's a little bit of a neck
crank. Yeah, be careful of the neck. You're really right. So, if your opponent starts cramping up a little bit, you mess. All right, let's try this. Ready? One, two, three.